So this is Merlot 7 next to Cabernet 6 and Merlot 5. Merlot 7, like you can see, is south facing but also east facing. And it's again like this slightly rolling hill, so also there's a north facing part. And also here the amount of sand is like 75%, 10-15% of clay, and the rest is silt. And also here we have granite underneath the soil and also chalk.